Hey guys, we've done really well in this booster. I haven't refreshed, as you can see, from crystals at all. It's just I had some energy saved up. Personally, I don't like using crystals to refresh energy unless you have a booster. I was thinking about doing it for now, but I'm not in a real rush with this account. That's up for you to decide on your account if that's what you want to do. For this account, it doesn't really affect me either way if I do or don't. So I'm not overly worried about it as far as what I'm refreshing, what I'm getting out of it. So we are going to make a third 5-star. So it's the second one of the day. So we are going to evolve our Shannon. So as you can see, I've got three pixies and I've got one of these rainbow mons from the event. So we are going to select all of them and then we are going to go ahead and hit evolve. And there's our 5-star Shannon. So we've got three of our units 5-starred already. Obviously, we got to work on skilling them up still because we have to accelerate again. And we get a rainbow mon. Nice. Okay, so we are going to hit Shannon again and we are going to use these three pixies here that I've got. I've got all of these actually from Unknown Scrolls today when I was summoning. So I was trying to get some food. So we're going to eat those three, get some skill ups. So we got Spirit Ball. Accelerate again. Accelerate again. So that's pretty nice. And then we're just going to go ahead and feed these 1-stars. I normally, on my main account, use 1-stars to level up food and do stuff. But on this account, I don't need to worry about 1-stars. I can just feed them away right now. I'm going to be getting enough crystals from events and stuff like that, and enough scrolls for what I want to be doing. I want to try to get these units up fast, so I can get to the point where then it makes sense to use like crystals for energy and stuff like that. But I gotta get this team up here first. So we've got Shannon, we've got Rockajaw, and we've got our Magic Knight at 5-star. Now that puts Shannon's skills. She's got three more into Spirit Ball and one more into Celebrate. So she only needs four more pixies and then she is max skilled. So that's not that bad. Like I said, pretty easy. It's a 2-star monster, pretty easy to skill up. Like our Magic Knight still has zero skill ups. Probably won't ever get any skill ups because there's no real need reason for me to put double mons into her. That's the other thing is make sure you guys are still doing, like, as you can see, I'm still Captain Arena. I don't do Arena all the time on this account. And last week, even buying my double mon, I got 450 points. So we're gonna go ahead and buy our double mon again this week. Just so make sure we get him again. I said that's the most important thing is make sure you at least are getting 180 points a week so you can buy that Devilmon. It's always good. So he's gonna go into our storage with other two Devilmon and our Dark Golem who we're not gonna eat. So what's nice now is if I can go ahead and collect this Rainbow Mon. So now I've got four more max 4-star Rainbow Mons. That means I can get another one of my 4-star monsters to 5-star. So I've almost got my grind down. I mean, I'm only level 23 right now, almost 24. But I've got three 5-star monsters, which is pretty good. And then I'm having either Kona or Bernard, probably Kona, because he, I believe, is slightly less. No, they're about the same as far as tanky goes. But it's probably going to be Kona. It's probably going to be 5-star. Either one, they're not a bad option to 5-star. You could not do Rockajaw, and you could do Colleen, who is the, where is she? Fire Harpoon. She's also got a nice heal, and a lot of people are using her a lot in dungeons and stuff like that. She's a very good monster. She would be another great option to heal as a healer. Personally, I like Rockajaw. I mean, I used him on my other account for a long time, and I still use him in Guild Wars occasionally, just because I already have him built up, so why not? But I like him personally. Some people might think it's crazy I 5-starred him, but I think it was worth it. But we got Shannon 5-star, so right now we're just waiting for energy to recharge. So we're probably just going to auto lose into the arena because what ends up happening in arena is I'll get all these level 40s like this guy or this guy, and it's like I can't win against them. So what I'll do is I'll intentionally lose against them, just take the one guild point, and or sorry, not one guild point, one glory point, and I'll get low enough to when I start drawing people closer to my level. So that's a good way. Well, like we got full energy right here. I'm just gonna intentionally go in, hit auto lose to this guy, and just try to drop down ranking. So that's what I'm gonna be keep doing is still getting my arenas in. Still, if I can even hit auto, it might kill me before. still farming up on this booster. Again, I'm choosing not to refresh my energy because I want to buy another premium pack with my crystals. Because I always think it's good to spend your crystals the first couple times on premium packs just to get yourself some monsters into the game. But my units are going the right direction, so just want to show you guys. Got my third 5-star. I got a fourth on the way. I just got to get the food to wake or to evolve those 3-star Rainbow Mons to 4-star, and then I can have another 5-star. So, thanks for watching, guys. If you like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys later.